Good day. In this question, we will be balancing the equations given here. So balancing the equation is important because